see. Oh, and I thought I was recording. Now I wasn't recording. This is the bridge. We just came off that bridge. This is a trolley. This is to pull the trolley from Manhattan into Long Island City right there. And that's the Edgecote Bridge, Queensboro Bridge right there.
Down behind it, you can see the reflection.
Sounds like a loopy. Yeah. Bridge behind us, there we go. Just entered into Manhattan. I think we are on York Avenue right now. York Avenue, 61st Street. So now it's behind us is 60th Street. Oh, there you go. This is the new toll things that they're gonna put once you jump over there.
Then they are drive north. When I come here,
if I come from the other side, the upper level, I'll be coming up from there.
And then coming here. Right now, today's August 22nd, and it is 6:05 right now, and we are on the FDR drive. I'm not gonna do a long recording of this because we've done that before. As we clear that building, I will stop that one. Thank you. myself in a traffic, some kind of traffic going on, some kind of, maybe towards the Bronx, maybe? Yeah, it could be going towards the Bronx. Yeah, maybe that's what it is. But yeah, I suspect that's what it is, traffic going to the Bronx. Oh, there's a car right there, a disabled vehicle. Or this guy just, maybe he have a minor accident, I don't know, but there's a car stuck in that lane, and that alone is gonna cause vehicles to just start slowing down and stuff like that.
Thank you.
is a tire, something happens to the tire and stuff like that. Look at that traffic going back into the Bronx. Look at this.